Okay, guys. So from the from the amazing response my worst FPS ever video got, I'm doing a follow-up, and this is called the second worst FPS ever, which is actually not true. This is actually, in my opinion, a fun game, although it's the fun, the bad kind of fun, where it's so bad it's fun, you know what I mean?
Like Skeleton Man fun.
Kind of, like a bad movie fun, like, yeah, a horror movie that's so bad that it's funny.
Mm-hmm.
But there's this, well, we'll discuss that infamous part later on in the game.
Yeah, don't bring it
but
up.
But let's just start the game and do a new game here, because I'm not going to continue from where I last saved before, because I know what it is, and I know it's impossible, so...
It'll spoil it as well.
Let's start and do it on normal here, so...
Look at those graphics.
I'm listening.
He sounds like Marcus Phoenix, kinda.
Yeah.
You know what?
Quan Li!
He does not look Asian at all.
Nope.
Does he?
No, he doesn't.
And that's not being like racist or anything like that. He just doesn't look Asian. It'd be like... Never mind.
Sounds like fun.
Sounds like fun.
Alright, well... Now, at the start of the game, you don't... What is this? What is Bubba sending?
I bet I know what it is.
Ooh, what the fuck is wrong with you? Well, you'll see soon, Bubba. You'll see soon. Actually, you won't, because YouTube won't let you subscribe to me, actually, so...
Why?
I don't know. It's glitched. It won't let him subscribe. He's not blocked or anything. I don't
That's
know why.
That's kind of weird.
And when you start out, you don't get that many guns to pick from. As you progress with the game, you get a lot more weapons and stuff, but... For the sake of this video, I'm going to pick the shotgun, because shotguns are always epic. And I'm going to pick the, what should I pick here? G36. All the weapons are insanely powerful, because they all, even if it's like a pistol, it pops your enemy's head like a grape, so. That's what makes this game fun, I think, is the amount of, can't put anything on it?
Violence.
Yeah, violence. The gore and stuff. Let's put on just the red dot sight. I don't know what silencers even do, but I won't put it on just because it's an AK. It needs to be loud. Can't put anything on the shotgun at all. Let's go for the M1911.
I would've gone for that Glock thing.
That?
Yep.
Is it automatic?
Yeah, pretty sure.
Okay. Alright, well, I'm ready.
You better be.
Now,
this game...
It has quite the frame rate problem.
In that case, it might be the second worst FPS ever.
Yeah, some guy took the title of the last video I made, literally, and or they took it too literal, and they thought it meant like the worst frames per second as well as the worst FPS ever, but I think this game beats it out in the worst frames per second, honestly.
Whoa! It's already choppy.
Look how you run, whoa.
Whoa, the game's like frame rates. So bad.
Oh, the control is really... not sensitive. Hang on.
The controls are better than Hour of Victory.
They are better, but they're still not good. It's mainly due to the frame. Oh, I know what it is. It's the auto aim. It's like going through the wall. That's why it's so slow. Look how fast you run. Wait a minute. I'm gonna back up. Look at this.
God almighty.
You just barreled through shit. Alright, let's. Oh, God, what is the auto-aim doing? There we go. Well, look at the gore in this game. It's actually pretty impressive. Look at that. That's sweet. Just blew his head off.
Yeah. You can hear him scream from all the way over there.
I can. Whoops.
Uh-oh.
Wrong button. I just killed myself. There was no grenade indicator or anything like that.
Nope.
Wow. Alright, well... whatever.
Take two.
Oh, the loading times in this game are really bad.
The little text is lagging.
It is.
Damn.
If there was a dictionary, like, description for poorly optimized game engine, I think this will be it, because it looks pretty good. It's got pretty good graphics,
yeah.
I say.
That's it's got graphics.
Well, it was made in 07, though. I mean, it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I mean, that's not a problem. I destroyed his
head.
I can't see because all the smoke. Okay. I guess that dude killed that dude up there. There goes his arm.
Every time you fire a shot, the frame rate just dips.
I don't even have to fire a shot, dude. There goes his head. Now, this is a sequel to Soldier of Fortune on the PC, I think it is, as well as the Dreamcast, what have you. And that game was actually pretty good, I heard. Like, really good, actually. It got like an 8, I think, out of 10 average on most review sites. But I think this is a different developer or something. Whoa! Yeah, this has to be a different developer.
It just disappeared.
It just disappeared.
It didn't even come off. It's just
look
at
that.
Wow. What are you doing?
I'm sprinting while looking down, look.
Wow.
I think B is... what's crouch? Wait a minute. This is a dilemma. B does nothing, okay? Right stick knives. Whatever, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, you're not gonna need to crouch.
Apparently I gotta go... gotta skate my way through these alleyways here.
Yeah.
My shotgun
sling. Look out for the guy at the left.
Huh?
There's a guy up here.
Is there?
Immediately to your left. Well, there's that guy. You can't hit him with your shotty.
I guess I can't.
Oh, I thought that was automatic.
Wait, hang on. If I hit LB, it zooms in. Why? No other weapon does that.
Good question.
I'm hitting LB and nothing's happening, so.
That guy!
Oh shit.
Remember you steamroll up to him and
shot
him?
Oh yeah, wait. Gotta reload my shoddy. Take a minute to heal here.
Yeah!
I would teabag you, but I don't know what the crouch button is, so. It's not B like it should be. Wait a minute, let me figure that out real quick. RB's throw a grenade. Oh shit, I'm gonna kill myself again, aren't I? Almost. LB is not anything, supposedly. B is nothing. X is jump. X is reload. Or A is jump, X is reload. Clicking that. Clicking the right stick knives. Clicking the left stick runs.
D-pad?
That's it?
Why?
I don't know. I don't know.
It's awful.
It is. Watch this. Okay, it totally missed.
Yeah,
but
I didn't do shit. They apparently bounce forever.
They do. They're like little rubber balls.
That was still...
Please hit there. The guy I'm trying to aim at. There we go. Ah. Okay.
Wow.
Now, there's a part later on in this game that... to my knowledge, it's unpassable. It's like Cheetahmen or something, like it just glitches out. You have to escort the slave, and I'm gonna blow his legs off. There's a guy on my right, apparently. It's the grenade over there. As he just stands there.
Took it like a man.
Yep.
Whoa!
God, he got fucking destroyed. Okay.
They run at you when they have guns.
I don't know. Watch this. Whoa, he took a headshot.
Oh,
sweet, I slit his throat.
With a shotgun blast.
Oh shit, I keep hitting RB to reload because I'm used to Monday Night Combat.
Oops.
Yeah. Here's the objective. You ready for this? Watch this.
That's what the B button does. It crumples tin cans.
excuse me, that was a UAV jammer or something like that.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Look at that guy.
Oh shit, I'm sliding off the garbage can. I'm gonna chalk that up as an inaccurate iron sight or scope or whatever. I'm a little tipsy when I'm commentating this, so if I say something stupid, sorry. I've had a few beers because I've been playing SmackDown vs. Raw. And that game just depresses me into an alcoholic binge, so. Let's see here. I should probably go back the way I came, I guess. Yeah, there's the objective. I gotta hop over the wall, I guess.
Do it, dude.
Is that what I do? No. Can I get up here?
Get back to the UAV jammer, tin can.
Wait, I just go through here, I guess, yeah. It was like shit there before. Anyway. Whoa! The guns really don't have recoil in this game either, so. As you see, this is an AK-47, which is known to have a good amount of. Fuck, I gotta get out of here.
God, I can't see anything.
I know, it's completely red. AK-47s are pretty high caliber guns, so they're known to have considerable recoil, but you can just fall out of this thing like it's a vector or something. Is that a. I can't even see the guy.
You got him.
I did?
I think so.
Okay. No, I didn't.
I got hit by the grenade blast.
Dude, the frame rate's dropping. I can't. Look at the frames.
Yep, they're gone.
Whoa!
You don't have any grenades left.
I don't.
Guy's head just disappeared.
The frame rate drops horribly. I do like the music though. Yeah, the guy you're playing as. Oh, he has no
he's
leg!
He's spinning around.
Wow.
Looks like you just pointed your knife at him and he died.
Yeah. Alright.
There's another objective.
The second objective, you ready for it? Oh shit. How do I crouch? Shit. There we go.
D-pad, dude, obviously. There's a turret right there.
There is, but. I'll do that when I can just blow his head off with my AK.
True.
This is like the toughest son of a bitch ever. Look how much gunfire he's taking.
Not doing too bad.
Yeah, I gotta ask, what was your first impression when playing this game?
I didn't like it very much.
Well, you have bad taste, because it's Soldier of Fucking Fortune here.
It is.
It was the shit.
But, I felt like it was a bit unfinished. Might have just been me.
Now, why would you think such a thing?
I don't know.
I don't think it's unfinished so much as it's poorly optimized.
Poorly finished?
If it just had better frame rate, better AI, that it didn't run straight towards you. Only get their arm blown off.
Better frame rate, better AI, better objectives, better guns.
The guns are pretty cool, actually. You get, like, akimbo deagles later on.
Better controls.
Yeah, controls kind of suck, but they're not as bad as Hour of Victory, at least. There's no recoil. Look.
Yeah, it's like a laser gun. There's no recoil, but the bullets still fly everywhere.
Yeah. I have no grenades left. Like, when you look up and down, it's incredibly slow, but when you look left and right, it's super fast.
Wow.
Yeah. Whoa.
Dude, you're running fast.
I am.
Whoa!
If you get hit from behind with a melee, it automatically like turns you. Are these enemies not dropping? Oh, they're all dropping AKs. That's why I can't pick up
what
weapons.
Wow.
Oh, he's still alive. Watch this. Is he?
Not anymore.
He just dies. I do like that about this game, how they like you can blow an enemy's arm off and they'll still try to like fire at you, but it'll be woozy. And it'll just fall over and die eventually. Kind of like that. It's pretty cool.
I think that's because they didn't properly code in the damage to where they die. They still just run around like they're alive.
No, I think it's intentional. Cause it's
nope, I don't think so. What about that? Is that intentional?
Yeah. So no worries, because I got super sprint.
I think... God...
Oh shit.
I think this game needs more John Cena.
What is that supposed to mean?
It means whatever you want it to mean.
Okay. God damn. Why are they running straight for?
The game freezes whenever you shoot somebody.
I know. I'm just wondering why they run straight toward me.
Good question.
Ready
for
this?
Objective.
Watch this. You can't shoot it, destroy it. You just gotta crumple it with your mind.
Yeah.
God, you're just getting destroyed.
Didn't even hit you.
Whoa,
you may have a backflip.
It's just... Shit!
No, you're gonna die!
I did die.
Phew.
Don't worry, I got a checkpoint at that last mind destruction objective or whatever. Alright, let me clean off my hands here from the grease. Shit.
Why are they wearing flannel shirts and stuff?
Whoa!
Where did that guy come from?
I don't know, he loaded behind me. Whoa! Stop loading the gun, you fucktard! Alright. God, run away.
Oh, dude, there's enemies behind you and everything.
Really?
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, if they just focus more on the control and the frame rate of this game, I'd say it'd be pretty good. And the AI.
Yeah.
Of course.
Well, that's true of any game.
Yeah. It's especially true of this game, though. Because I do like the gore. I wish more games had gore like this.
Is Black Ops going to have gore?
Probably not.
Oh, place the explosives with your mind.
I will. I'm going to hop backwards. Yeah!
Now sprint full speed!
He's already firing before I even reach his view. Yeah!
That's how they train him.
Whoa! Yeah!
What?
Shit, yeah! Watch this. Frame rate dip.
You and your achievements.
Really wish this game had like, that lock-on feature that Call of Duty had.
Yeah, really.
Because I can't aim anywhere near him. I meant the crouch, but the control for every game's different, and it fucks me up. They're just lining up like lambs to a slaughter. Ah.
Knife, oh.
How about I just blow his arm off, and then do that. He's still alive?
Blow his arm off and then stab him to death.
Yeah. I wish I was playing Bad Company 2 right now, let me tell you, but I'm not. No, this game's not that bad. It's just got its flaws.
There's Swave.
Yep. They just want to be in my video, so they're inviting me to play stuff. God, that guy's getting fucking raped. Yeah, later on you get like auto shotties and akimbo deagles and stuff. I think it's the very next level. They don't fuck around with making you wait.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's take out his legs there.
I can only imagine when you get towards the end of the game.
Oh, that's my teammate. Yeah, I know. I can't make it to the end of the game because it's unbeatable. There's a spot later on that's just, you have to escort like the slave. But if the slave dies, you're fucked. But the slave always runs ahead of you. So it's like literally impossible to beat. I mean, I'm sure there's a way to beat it. I'm sure there's a way on YouTube and stuff. I'm sure somebody has. But I must have tried that mission like 50 times. And I'm no slouch with single player FPS games. Like, I've beaten Call of Duty 4 on Veteran. I've beaten Mile High Club on Veteran. So I know what I'm doing. But why can't I go
in? Do you know what you're doing? You don't seem to be able to know how to open the door.
I don't. How do I
press B.
Okay.
Nope, that doesn't work.
The door is shut. Who's that? I don't play FIFA.
Man.
Oh, here I go.
Why is it?
Whoa!
Whoa!
That was the objective, dude. I was supposed to kill. I just glitchily
knocked
him.
Was that the supposedly Asian guy?
I don't know. I don't think so. Unless he changed skin color. Look at all that blood from that one dude. I guess this gore is realistic. I mean, what a bullet does to the human body is
popping people's heads off with a pistol. I don't know.
I don't know. I mean, it's possible, dude. I mean, it happens. If you want to take a pistol bullet to the head to see if it would actually pop your skull, then...
Nah, I'm fine.
I know that a M1911, like a 45 round would, definitely, because that's a huge round.
Whoa.
I don't know about a 9mm. One time I got to this part right here and I was running.
Yeah.
And, you know that
that out of breath sound.
Yeah, it was playing the whole time this cutscene was airing.
What is going on here?
I'm glitching.
You don't have that gun.
I don't. That's a G36.
He's over here. He's over here. Why was he sitting in the car by himself in the back seat?
I don't know. Watch this.
What?
He aims and runs off. And he looks like a normal guy. He's just wearing like a sweater and a baseball cap, okay? But watch this. That's my guy. Yeah. Where am I taking damage from? Must be up there. But yeah, wait for it. This is pretty epic right here. That's my target. Okay. Gotta get around here. Sprinting at the speed of light.
Oh, God.
Now watch this. Shotgun, right? My shotgun's been obliterating everything that at close range. Watch this. Where's this guy? How did he get behind there?
I don't know.
Watch this.
He just stands there and takes it like a champ.
He must have a fucking, like, buckshot resistant sweater on or something, because he is not even...
God, look how bloody he is.
Finally! Did you count that? It took like 14 shoddy blasts to kill him. Okay, to be quite honest, I'm already Soldier of Fortune out, so... this game, it's not that bad, though. It's pretty fun, actually. I mean,
to a point.
The story doesn't make much sense. And the the voiceovers are pretty goofy, but pictures are pretty goofy, and the frame rate is beyond awful. But if you can look past that, as well as the game ending difficult part at the later on in the game, it's a pretty good game. And if you can find it for like $10 in a bargain, then I'd say it's worth it. I will check it out. Well, that's you, okay? It's better than our victory, I'll say that much. And to be honest, it's probably better than Modern Warfare 2, but that's another story.
Oh, wait, no.
Excuse me. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and that's... I'll just leave you with this amazing cutscene that will not stop to end the video, so I'll see you guys later.